tool bag does is give that same correlation between ground and elbow position. In the wall bag, we're not so much training this part of the punch, we're training this and the elbow. So as he executes his punch, the same way. He punches square on, he'll then start to move back and forth. See what? Not correct, because then we haven't got that connection to the ground. If he's punching correctly up on that slight angle, now he's wasted state.